Good news as more people head out for events this weekend. The governor announcing the state's lowest daily COVID positivity rate since the start of the pandemic. We're at 0.59%. Reminder, if you want an easy way to show off your vaccine card, download the Excelsior Pass. It's available in 10 different languages.